sorry.
You keep saying that.
I got some news for you. Sharon and I are going to have another one.
They just kept buying them, you know.
Excuse me, are you the driver?
No. Still no response.
The kid's dead. Let's look after the dead.
You're going to miss Aiden's first birthday? And Trent's?
Trent, mate.
What about the parole? You did plead guilty. I mean, surely they can see you're not a criminal. Try not to think about it. It'll be over before you even know it. We'll have a whole new life. Family. You're a daddy.
Oh, God.